looking at all the wildlife that are here. We had an anhinga just fly into the water, snowy egret. There's a limpkin that's kind of dark and hard to see, a bunch of white ibis, and then that little guy with the white belly, that's a tricolored heron. So this lake, which has a lot of littoral zone vegetation, is clearly a perfect habitat for so many species of wildlife.